Time to talk about earnings, which will come out tomorrow. And we've got HDFC Bank reporting numbers. And Abhishek Kothari joins us with what to expect from that major. Abhishek?
Hi, Reema. So what to look in HDFC Bank will be the loan growth above 13% will be positive. Now, what I'm talking about is the global loan growth. While the domestic loan growth in the previous quarter was at 17.5%, so anything above 18% in the pure domestic loan book will be positive. Remember that retail portfolio in the last quarter grew by 21.5%, and they have been, thrust on retail portfolio for HDFC Bank over the last few quarters. So overall loan growth above 13% will be positive. Globally, they have had an FCNR redemption of close to $2 billion, which will impact their loan growth. So low-cost deposit flow was really very strong in the previous quarter. So their low-cost deposit ratio was above 45% or 45.4%. So the stickiness of this low-cost deposit coupled with high-yielding portfolio of in the retail segment like personal loan, credit card loan, etc. will keep the margins at and above 4%, then it will be positive. Our poll suggests an NII growth of close to 16.5% to 8,684 crore, while credit cost expected to remain okay for the bank and asset quality stable will lead net profit growth of 17.5% to 3,967 crores. Back to you.
Okay.